Hi, I'm Paul Lally. Now, normally I'm in a television studio talking to you about NHPTV, but today I'm home in my kitchen. Because if you're like me, a picture is worth a thousand words, right? But since I produce an Italian cooking show, I figured a pizza pie chart's worth about a zillion words when it comes to showing you where the money comes from for New Hampshire Public Television. Now, 17% comes from Washington, D.C., 31% comes from the state of New Hampshire, 9% miscellaneous, but the biggest piece is you and me, my friend, over a third. But you take away Washington, D.C., say goodbye to Concord, New Hampshire, and you've won sorry-looking pizza. I mean, all the programs and the services we're used to getting, gone with the wind, my friend. Unless we fill this pizza up with what else? More dough. That's where you and I come in. NHPTV is counting on us to do what nobody else can. We can keep this station on the air 24/7 with our hard-earned dough. Sounds good to me. Tastes good, too.